Hey guys, Winky2020 here, and well, we might be potentially crashing and completely deleting Kirby on Kirby's Return, or not Return to Dreamland, Kirby's Adventure. So yeah, let me just go and find the stone ability real quick. Alright guys, we're about to enter the area where just things go crazy at. So anyways, this has a chance to completely get rid of my save file, so hopefully this only crashes the game. So here's the moment of truth.
What are you doing, Davis?
Oh, and everything is just kind of frozen. Guys, I'm just gonna have to reset this. Hopefully I didn't lose all my save data, because that would suck.
Dirty.
Maybe if we just turn the console off. So I'm loading back into Kirby's 20th anniversary. Hopefully I can actually access the game. That would suck. Okay, please let me access the game now. And it still crashed. So, welp. Well, that's a good way to permanently break Kirby's Adventure. Whew. So yeah guys, this has been Winky2020. I'll see you guys later.